Hello, welcome to Venusian's Book Intuition. This reading is going to be for my lovely Pisces for the week of April 22nd through April 28th. I do apologize for the long wait, guys. I know you guys were ready to burn me at the stake on the comments. Aries, Sag, and Pisces, I think Cancer, but I don't think they really cared because they didn't say anything. But I want to try to get a bonus out to you guys tomorrow as well. Or sometime this week, because you know next week's love weeklies are coming out. So I'm definitely gonna do a bonus for fire signs because I had a long delay on you guys. So you'll get a bonus next week outside of your regular reading. And Pisces, okay, and Cancer, sorry. All right, guys, make sure you subscribe, like, share. This is for Pisces Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. My Easter sale is over. It ended on Wednesday at 12 midnight. I do take PayPal, Cash App, GPay, also known as Google Pay. I was taking Zelle, but my bank account is trying to figure out something because it was acting crazy. So they're trying to figure something out. So Zelle is on hold right now. You will get booked 24 hours after payment is placed within that time frame, okay, guys? So give me time. I am working. I am back with readings, okay? But you will get booked 24 hours after you place payment. You will have a solid spot. Also, I cannot move you up and give you a sooner spot if something changes, if the payment is not placed. Let me see. Oh, also, I'm giving, since I'm getting a little backed up, I'm doing same-day readings for $25 extra, okay? People haven't taken advantage of that. So, if you are doing an hour appointment, it's $30 extra, okay? Because it's hard to squeeze an hour in. It goes into my own personal time. I have 5 kids. You guys, I have not had a life in 2 weeks due to readings. So, it will be $25 and $30 for an hour reading if you would like to get booked same day as you reach out to me, okay? All right, Pisces. Sorry for that long introduction. Let's get to it. You've waited long enough. And I actually did a reading. And it stopped. So it must have not been meant. So we're doing it again. Because something is really trying to hold the reading back this week. I can tell. All right, guys. Here we go. Holy Spirit and Art Angels, can you please give us the romantic guidance for Pisces for the week of April 22nd through April 28th? Woohoo! 10 of Cups. Awesome. See what we got going here, Pisces. Some of you guys could be dealing with the Cancer Moon card here. Sensing a sense of overall happiness. Got the Seven of Pentacles. Now, in the reading I did previously, like 20 minutes ago, you were in a waiting energy. It did show that you were waiting on something or someone's waiting on you. Energy is fluid, okay? It can also be the cross watcher energy. That means if you are not this sign, but you're watching, you can peek in and see what's going on with Pisces. It could be your energy or it can be vice versa. It fits to, flip it if it doesn't make sense. If you're not the cheater or whatever the heck goes on in this reading, then flip it, okay? And like I said, energy is not set in stone. It's like a photo snapshot in time, okay? Energy changes all the time. So somebody could be happy because they are leaving someone. Or happy to be out of a situation they didn't want to be in. It could have been a situation where you felt bound to. This person can't see, barely can hear, can't even freaking move. And their thoughts are also entrapping them. So that's just, I feel like that's just overall mental torture. So it's like you're releasing yourself from that. Could be releasing yourself from mental torture of a Cancer. Okay, well, yeah, seriously. Look at all 3 of these cards that came. I mean, look at all 4 of these cards that just came out. Somebody that is in mental torture. They are burdened. They were stuck in the past. Disappointed. You're walking away from that, Pisces, okay? I feel like you're coming into some type of happiness. Or maybe you met someone else. But it seems like you're waiting on something. Let's clarify what, or you have someone waiting. Let's see. Okay. It seems like you're walking away from something that really has you disappointed, stuck in the past, burdened, tied down. Seven of Cups, confused, didn't know left from right, didn't know where to go or what decision to make, Pisces. could have been with a fire sign, Leo, Sagittarius, or Aries. This is also in and out energy, okay? So, yeah. You could have been confused about an offer from an in and out Aries, Sagittarius, or Leo, or if it wasn't their sign, it's somebody that's in and out, like they pop in and out of your life. They could be extending a new offer. It has sent you into some type of confusion, okay? They could have extended the offer, then maybe pulled back, okay? And then now you're waiting, or like I said, vice versa. Let's see why this, see, yeah. See, yeah, fire sign, definitely. It could be an Aries that you've been with for a long time or finally wanting a new commitment with you. I feel like it's past energy, okay? But you're confused about it. You were waiting for this, I feel like. See, it could be Capricorn, or you just have a strong, intense connection with this person, or this person just isn't good for you, okay? It has always had like some toxicity to it. See, on top of that came the Tower card. You guys could have fallen out with the Capricorn. You guys could have fallen out, period. The Devil card and the Tower is definitely not good energy. The Tower by itself could be just a transformation. But with the Devil card with it, it has some type of something that ain't right with it, okay? Queen of Pentacles, Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. See, we have Cancer again. Seriously, some of you guys are dealing with the Cancer. It keeps coming out. That could be the toxic energy, and you guys just can't work it out. I'm telling you. And somebody is just burdened by the connection. They're bound by it, but they're walking away, okay? And it's like the sun is shining now that you've walked away. Now, I don't know if this is the same person or not, because we have this fire sign that's coming in with confusion. Trying to come in swiftly and make something committed. But I feel like in some type of way, you were waiting for this. So maybe you left someone else, and then you had this other person. We had the Queen of Rods, Sagittarius, Leo, or Aries energy, I'm telling you. Then we had the, okay, maybe this person that's coming in could have juggled you between a fire sign woman or a Queen of Pentacles, which is a earth sign woman, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Fire sign, Sagittarius, Aries, or Leo, and you are waiting on this person, because the Knight of Rods is a promiscuous, hoish, in and out, flighty, one night stand type energy. Somebody that's passionate, but they're fast, in and out, give you the best of your life, best D or best C of your life, and then they're gone. Okay, so it's like they're coming back in with this. So they could have been juggling, but they're coming back in with the player waves with some type of offer, and you're confused as shit. They seem like they want something substantial, Aries again, but they just come in really quickly, because we have these two over here, like I said, and somebody's coming in quickly, like I said, could have been a Cancer. You were waiting, because you know this person entertained options, okay? But it left you like this, and you kind of walked away from it with the Eight of Cups. And then you were starting to get your happy back. And then it's like this person just came in and they caused confusion again. Like I said, they throw you off in some type of way. This is energy of throwing you off. Like something happening and then, you know what I mean? That type of energy, okay? I have a lot of scattered energy here. So you guys could be going through a lot right now. Definitely a confusing energy. That's probably why you guys are ready to fight me over your reading. Card of Pisces here, the High Priestess. So definitely you. Yeah, it could be in a relationship. Some of you guys are married, or some of you guys have a strong, committed, you know, relationship that's been going on for years, okay? Could be with a Taurus. See, Five of Wands, disagreements. Nobody's seeing each other's perspective, views, or anything. They just got their wands. Like, listen to me. You see that shit? Nobody's, you just see hands. You don't see faces or mouths moving or nothing. People just trying to get their point across. Like something might have happened. See, it's Six of Wands. So, some, it could have been public disputes. Like, on social media. Maybe a neighbor was hearing this. Some type of fight, arguments. Something happened. Something went down. So we have the Block card here. Yeah. So Some of you guys could have blocked this fire sign. I'm telling you, a lot of you guys are dealing with a Leo Sagittarius or Aries. They just can't shake it. You could have blocked him. He could have blocked you. Or you're blocking him from coming in. He might try to come to your house or something, call you. Blocked. Yeah, some of you guys have blocked a fire sign. Okay? Because you're trying to move on. And this person could steady trying to communicate with your ass. Or you're steady trying to communicate with them. But either you feel like it's done. You guys have a family as well. Judgment has been placed. Or swift communication about this judgment has been placed. There ain't no going back. Somebody could want their family back, okay? See, as soon as I said that, the baby mama card came up. Somebody could want their family back. This is a Libra, Taurus, female energy. Or also a pregnant woman or a mother. She has that big dress on. She's probably hiding baby fat under there. You know what I mean? This is someone. She got a big mumu on. See, yeah. If you, this was like family, you the baby mom or something like that, you the one feeling heartbroken because this person could have other options, all right? And then now they come back in with their whorish ways trying to offer to you and you're like, what? I just got over this shit. Being heartbroken because it took them so fucking long because they were out there entertaining other shit. Now this person wants to come in. See, Queen of Swords, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, you're like this. They're coming in slowly. They want to come in now. All, you know, yeah, I want a new beginning. And you're like this. You didn't betray me. You didn't did all this shit to me. Look at this shit. And now you expect to be anything but this. I have to guard myself, you know. I don't think you're being unfair or nothing. The Queen of Swords holds her sword upright. She's not trying to poke it at you. She ain't got it relaxed on her shoulder, but she's ready. She's at the ready. But it's straight up like this. So she will be fair. But she's just watching out for herself and her best interests. See? Because a motherfucker could have been sneaky. Deceitful. And she look at you. You're trying to block from that. You were thinking with your logical mind. Womp, see how your sword is protecting you from this person. Shit. You probably stopped them before they even get started. Look, I don't even want to hit a lies because all that comes out of your mouth are the lies, okay? You want to come back in here with this commitment energy, wanting new beginnings and shit, but you're still a Knight of Rods. You're in and out. You got other options. What is this new beginning about? Is this really mean any damn thing, or is it just deception, sneakery, and fuckery, okay? See, Ace of Cups. So this person could really be showing emotions. They could really be laying it on thick. Some of them could be even crying. I just want to come back. But it's like something to steal up this person's goddamn sleeve. Or they just have that sneaky energy about them and you just can't shake it like, hell no. You just look sneaky. Look like you're doing something you ain't got no business. As my mama would used to say all the time. Just look like you're doing something you ain't got no business. Because this person could have just been a liar, a cheater. And it's just like, you can't believe shit they say. Third party just came out. They had third parties and shit. You can't believe them. Look, Page of Wands, also immature energy. But he's kind of looking, like he's immature, he's in and out, but he's kind of looking at you with a different kind of intent. The Page of Wands is holding the Ace of Wands here. Ace of Wands, however you want to say it. And he's actually looking at this in a different light. But they're still immature, young, petty, Five of Swords. This is all immature energy. It just feels like this person is just immature as shit. But it seems like they're trying to heal that about themselves. Also, could be an Aquarius, okay? They're trying to heal and balance with you. But I feel like they're still giving the two. Or they could be trying to give you money or something like that. Pay some bills. Like I said, they're landing on thick, seems like. Oh, yeah, see? Working hard, okay? Working hard trying to get your ass back. They knew there was a dog. Page of Swords. Knight of Swords, I mean. Coming in quickly. Swift communication. See? Trying to come into the home. I mean, this person's flying in with no remorse. You know what? She's going to let me... Look how peaceful your house looks. Look how peaceful it is. This person's just looking outside like... Look, they got shit burning down over here. I'm coming to cause some shit. That's the Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. This could be another person for you guys, okay? See, strength. Could be a Leo, but it's like you have the strength to hold up your foundation. You had strength. You're not going to just let this person come in and burn down everything that you've built. back with their bullshit, okay, Pisces? You're not going to do it. You're not going to do it. You took the time. You already felt bound to this situation. You walked away from it. And then here this person goes with their lying, cheating way. See, because they wanted to have their cake and ate it too. Could have been a Pisces. You know, like you could want death. That's your wish fulfillment. You want this to be over. Okay? And it's like this person just keeps fucking trying, but they're still in bullshit. They're trying to heal their ways, but it's just not good enough. They're still coming up as a page and a knight, okay? So it's like they're not a king. They're not even a, you know, they're not a king. They're not a queen. They're not a knight or a page, okay? So it's like your wish fulfillment could be that this is over. That makes me happy. Leave me alone. Or this person just has their cake and eat it too, and this is what killed the relationship. See? King of Swords. There is another air sign around. I'm telling you. Keep getting him. I keep getting him. Why is he here? Holy Spirit, why is this Libra, Gemini, Aquarius here? This could be the person for some of you guys, other guys. It could be a few stories in here, okay? So just take what resonates and leave the rest. See, told you. I said Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, and it came out as Libra. Emperor could have Taurus or Aries in his chart. I'm telling you, I'm getting Taurus and Aries and Libra. This is spirit showing me that that's why I keep getting these people. Taurus, Aries, Libra. That's why I keep getting the air sign and the fire sign. Okay, guys? So this person really probably wants to come back in and balance the scales, or fate is balancing them, and this time they lose. You're not letting them back in. Like, karma has been served to your ass, Mr. Emperor. Okay? Could be an older guy. But they want to come in for forgiveness. I'm telling you. They want to come in for forgiveness like they always do. And Pisces, you might just be fed up with their shit. Gemini, they want to do this. Lovers energy. But it's just like... Oh, sorry. Told you. Somebody's offering this Page of Cups. Somebody's offering, trying to offer emotionally. Or this could be a new offer. And like I said, you just got out of some shit. You're not trying to do nothing new. If this is this energy, and look at you. You're the Four of Pentacles holding back emotionally while somebody's trying to offer. I'm telling you. You're not feeling it, Pisces, okay? So let's do some Romance Angel Oracle cards. I'm gonna ask one question here, guys. Why is this person coming back so strongly this time? I think it's because you're healing and actually moving on. So for some of us, let's see what this person's intentions are really quick, okay? This will apply to some of you guys, but I didn't want to leave you guys hanging like that because this was so mixed up. Pisces, no wonder you guys wanted me to. Why they wanted to come in? Because they want to rebuild on the foundation that you guys already had. I'm telling you. But see, that's coming back out. Somebody is not wanting to do this. I'm feeling like you guys could be the Queen of Cups. You're next to that energy. Your back is turned to this new foundation. Hold on, because I know it's backwards for you guys. Your back is turned. You are not trying to deal with this. It's like you over here with your back turned, with your cup facing this way, not emotionally giving, while this person's like, hey, let's build on this foundation. I'm telling you. I usually don't go this deep. I usually do this in my personals, but I just feel like you guys needed the clarity. See, it's Cancer has something to do with this, okay, guys? It could be a Cancer wanting to rebuild this. I told you I kept getting Cancer, Aries. Who was the other one? Libra. Competition. I'm telling you, they want to come in now. They come in to defend this. How are they feeling about you, Pisces? How are they feeling about you? See, that you're coming up as all this Queen of Rods. They're feeling like you're sexy. You're motivated now. You guys could be doing a lot, working a lot. Like, you have boss energy right now. And it's like this person could be an energy vampire. And they're like, oh my God, she's doing good. Let me go and fuck that up. I told you your house was looking all peaceful and shit. This person's out there like, how can we fuck this up? I mean, it might not really be their energy, but it's just like when they do come around, they just fuck you up. Might not be intentional. They don't know that they're fucking toxic. Maybe they do, but you know what I mean. See, the emperor came out again. Told you as soon as they want to fuck that up. Told you this person was looking at you. They like this motherfucker. Huh. You know? All right, guys. Let's go ahead and do the romance angel oracles in regards to this. I feel like that was so scattered, but every time I say that, you guys are like, no, this resonates. So I just shut the fuck up, okay? Spirit has taken the wheel, apparently. Oh, Spirit Angel, can you give us some romance guidance? Pisces situation for April 22nd through April 28th. I wonder if that's really loud. I'm sorry, guys, if it is. I just noticed it. Told you. First card out, reconciliation, Pisces. They could have already came in. This video's late, so. But it usually applies when it comes out because the readings are meant to come out when they come out. I try my best. I even fight against it, and it just won't fucking happen. It's not meant to come out. I know you guys get angry, but hey. See? Finances and career. I told you, it seems like you're more focused on this in your household because this person could probably get you in your emotions and have you all topsy-turvy. Sorry, guys. I hate that. My makeup gets in the corner of my eyes. And have you all topsy-turvy, and then the household is all messed up and things are out of balance. And it took you a while to build back to this, and this person wants to come in again. True love. So it could be genuine love in this situation. Okay, guys? It's just that this person just throws you off. I mean, you could truly love a karmic too, you know? Like I said, children. For some of you guys, this person is your kid's father or mother. Now, for some of you guys, this person's going to come back in, so you guys are going to want to give this person a chance, okay? But use your discretion. If this person is coming back in, they still sneaky, you see them still getting text messages from Laura when they go to the bathroom on their phone and shit, that does not mean give that a chance, all right? You can see clearly that's use our common sense, okay? So for the ones that you feel deeply that you need to give this person a chance because they're coming in, that you need to give this person, for the ones that resonates for, sorry, guys. That you need to give this person a chance, you'll know, you'll feel it, because they are doing the extra work to do that. I feel like this person is working, but for some, this person is coming back in with sneaky shit. They're just pulling out the big guns. And for others, you're going to be able to feel that this is actually genuine, because they're proving themselves. They're not just buying you shit. They're just telling you what you want to hear, okay? All right, guys. That is your reading, Pisces. Just be aware. And I love you guys. If you need to go into your energy, reach out to me at VenusianScorpIntuition@gmail.com, guys. Love you.